shows resemblance to who? Wrists and ankles so delicate shows you, mum. No one knows whose nose is mine, but eyes blue from both. Skin, moles, check once, twice, thrice. No, not mine. You're slim, I'm slim. You eat, I eat more. Always. Crooked tooth, there's your DNA results. Cross the knees and fold the arms the same. But to fidget, that's you, Dad. To cry, that's you, Dad. The long way round to get to the point, Mum. I too take that route. But my laugh, I hear only you, brother.
Like Marley and Dietrich, and you dance like Zizi Jean-Bert. Your clothes are all made by Burkmar, and there's diamonds and pearls in your hair. Yes, there are. You live in a fancy apartment off the boulevard Saint-Michel, where you keep your Rolling Stones records and a friend of Sacha Distel. Yes, you do. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you. I want to look inside your head, yes I do. I've seen all your qualifications you got from the Sorbonne, and the painting you stole from Picasso. Your loveliness goes on and on, yes it does. When you go on your summer vacation, you go to Juan-la-Pan with your carefully designed topless swimsuit. You get an even suntan on your back and on your legs, and when the snow falls you're found in Samoritz with the others of the jet set, and you sip your Napoleon brandy, but you never get your lips wet. No, you don't. But where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Oh, won't you tell me the thoughts that surround you? I want to look inside your head, yes I do. Your name, it is heard in high places. You know the Aga Khan. He sent you a racehorse for Christmas, and you keep it just for fun, for a laugh. They say that when you get married, it'll be to a millionaire, but they don't realize where you came from, and I wonder if they really care or give a damn. Where do you go to, my lovely, when you're alone in your bed? Tell me the thoughts that surround you. I want to look inside your head, yes I do. Naples, two children begging in the rags, both touched with a burning ambition to shake off their lonely bone tags. So they try. So look into my face, Marie Claire, and remember just who you are. Well, then go